Dave Monahan here, Goodson Tools and Supplies. Yeah, today we've got another episode of Tech Lab Tuesday happening, and today we're going to talk about valve refacing wheels and answer some of the questions of the big one. Why do you guys have so many wheels? Well, here's one application sitting here in front of me right now. This is for a Quickway SVS. The Quickway machine's made down in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. And for that one machine only, we offer not one, but two, but five different grinding wheels, because not all grinding wheels are the same. Let's face it, this valve here is made out of a different alloy than, say, this valve here. They come, for stellite, titanium, big valves, little valves. You want to talk about your big valves? Now, this here is a big old valve right here, but we're not here to talk about how big the valve is. We're talking about how we're going to grind these valves. In that regard, on this side of the table, you can see I've got the GV280. Again, this fits the SVS Quickway machine, and this is the original spec, the general purpose spec. This is our GV281. It's for stellite valves. This particular GV282 is the original Quickway spec for grinding titanium. This GV282A is a Goodson spec for grinding titanium. The blue wheel you see back here is also a Goodson spec. We call it a general purpose stone, but it was designed to do the harder materials. A lot of these medium duty diesels, valves with multiple alloys in them, can be ground right here. But one thing that we can't forget out of the equation is the fact that choosing the right abrasive against the material you're going to grind is very, very important, but you also have to have the right oil. Don't let me catch any of you guys in the machine shop out there using transmission fluid. I just won't have it. Won't stand for it at all. We have your standard general purpose VGO10 valve grinding oil that we've had in the catalog for years and years and years. Sell it by the drum. Last couple of years, one of our techs came up with, Chris Jensen, as a matter of fact, came up with a VGO SD10. This is a severe duty valve grinding oil. This stuff has some special secret ingredients in it that give us a good edge when we're grinding smeary materials like titanium, Inconel, some of the stellite, some of the weird hard combination alloys that these valves manufacturers are putting in the equation. So the VGO SD10 was probably going to soon become the go-to valve grinding oil versus the tried and true VGO10. So keep that in mind. But so you've got the right abrasive, you've got the right oils. Something else you can't forget in this whole equation is you got to have a good, sharp, pointed diamond. If your diamond, if it has a flat on it right here, all you're going to do to the edge of this stone is just close everything off. You're going to close off the pores, you're going to close off the bond, you're going to close off all that grit there, because what the diamond does is actually opens that up, because through the grinding process we've got the material from the valve, we've got the breakdown material from this wheel called swart, and it's circulating through, and we keep packing it into the valve face itself during that grinding process. So it's important that we have a nice sharp pointy diamond to remove that build up and give us good clean cutting abrasive one more time. So keep in mind, we sell for just about every machine that's out there. The Black & Decker, of course, the Quickway that I've been talking about, the Sioux machines, the Sunen valve refacers, the Rottler valve refacers, Kaolie, Comac, this recently come into North America, Skill, very old machine, but we still have a grinding wheel for it, Snap-on, and of course Winona Van Norman. So when it comes to abrasives, you need to be doing business with people that know their abrasives, and not only know the abrasive itself, but the things that go with it to make the whole job that much faster, that much more accurate, and that much easier for you. Call Goodson, 800-533-8010, or catch us on the web at Goodson.com.